When you think about a cactus, you probably picture this, or maybe this. But cacti come in an amazing variety of shapes, sizes, and colors. And while the thought of cacti may conjure up images of rocky and barren desert landscapes, they can actually be found growing in many different locations through the Americas. They can grow as far north as Canada and as far south as Argentina, with the greatest concentration and variety found in Mexico. There are more than 2,000 species of cacti in the world, and all but one are native only to the Americas. Cacti are masters at adapting to their environment. They can be found in the driest desert in the world, the Atacama Desert in Chile, where it can go for years without raining. Here, the cacti absorb water from the heavy fog that rolls across the desert, and while few in number, they can grow surprisingly large. In the more temperate and lush Sonoran Desert, which spans the American states of Arizona and California and parts of northern Mexico, hundreds of species of cacti thrive, including the mighty saguaro. Saguaros grow very slowly, but over their long lifespan of up to 200 years, they can reach heights of 40 to 60 feet. But cacti don't only grow in deserts. They are also found in prairies and grasslands, growing on rocky outcroppings, and even in tropical rainforests, where special types of cacti grow in the trees. In order to survive in hot and dry climates, most cacti have spines instead of leaves. These spines help protect the cactus from animals, reduce the flow of hot air next to the skin of the cactus, and even provide some shade to the plant. Cacti typically have thick stems, which act as reservoirs for storing water. These stems are covered with a tough, waxy skin, which prevents water from evaporating. A fully grown saguaro cactus can absorb hundreds of gallons of water in its pulpy flesh. Most cacti develop extensive but shallow root systems to absorb as much rain as possible before the water evaporates in the bright sunshine and high temperatures of the desert. Did you know that all cacti produce flowers? These flowers come in a variety of colors and are often large, showy blossoms of red, orange, yellow, or lavender. Some types of cacti bloom for only a single day, or only at night. This reduces the amount of time that water can evaporate through their fragile petals. Gardeners and landscapers often plant cacti in their gardens because they require very little water and remain green all year long. God has created these beautiful and unique plants with everything they need to survive and thrive in some of the harshest climates on Earth.